Creator for. But say on the other hand, you receive the news of a birth of a baby boy or a baby girl, or you receive the news that you have been admitted entry into a particular university, or that you've gotten a certain job, or that you passed a certain examination, or even say a disastrous harm was warded away from you. Say a speeding car whizzed past by you, just a few inches away from you, a close shave, or say a tree fell down where you were standing a few moments ago. In such situations, sujood shukr, the prostration of gratitude, is prescribed upon us. It is an amazing yet simple sunnah. You don't have to be in a state of ablution. You don't have to face the Qibla. All you have to do is fall down in prostration, glorifying your Creator, just as how you would do in Salah by saying Subhana Rabbi al-A'la, glory be to my Lord the Most High. And remember that sujood shukr only consists of one single prostration. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, let us revive this amazing yet simple sunnah of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam by implementing it into our lives. For after all, knowledge mandates action. And please don't forget to share this video around as much as possible to inspire an amazing sunnah revival. Wa akhir da'waya anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Jazakumullah khair.